We first told you last week about fishermen making off with giant hauls of sea cucumbers in Hawaii. The state was considering a temporary ban, and today they made it official. The Board of Land and Natural Resources approved the ban for the next 120 days. The state has confirmed mass commercial harvesting on Oahu and Maui. When we looked into it, we learned that some are selling the sea cucumbers for large amounts of money. Christine Ueno follows up. Christine.
Marissa, the state says it will use the next 4 months to study the overall impacts of sea cucumber harvesting. They plan to work with a variety of stakeholders, including the native Hawaiian community.
How many sea cucumbers can be taken? What size and what species? Right now, there are no rules in Hawaii addressing any of that.
It's not a perfect system, but there is some checks and balances there.
Today, the Board of Land and Natural Resources unanimously approved an emergency rule banning sea cucumber harvesting for the next 4 months. The state will use that time to study this practice and impacts. Up until now, anyone with a commercial license was able to take sea cucumbers for commercial purposes. But because some have been taking large amounts, the state is concerned sea cucumbers could be depleted. Marine experts believe that could throw off the balance of the ecosystem.
We'll have to look at how other jurisdictions have managed it and then maybe adjust those regulations over time.
In making new rules, the state will try to be sensitive to Hawaiian cultural rights, which is what some expressed during public testimony.
When you look at the larger picture, this over-harvesting is going to be very detrimental to the practices of the cultural people.
The trick is in trying to craft the language so that you can allow that level of subsistence take while protecting the stock from the larger commercial take.
Don't pass this thing on the Big Island unless you would enforce it, because then it's a joke.
I found out DLNR officers will continue to be on the lookout for anyone harvesting sea cucumbers in large numbers. Violators could receive a fine or jail time.
Any rules that DLNR makes must be approved by the board and governor before it becomes official. We'll keep you posted. Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.